Vaping affects the lungs, and that's well documented. The most recent story to hit the news, doctors recently performed what they believe is the U.S.'s first double lung transplant. Until I read that, Darcy, today, I didn't even realize it was possible. But they did it on a 17-year-old whose lungs were very damaged after vaping.
News 19's medical reporter Rosemary Belt is here to talk about new evidence that's surfacing, and it suggests using e-cigarettes may also damage your heart. Rose.
Thanks, Darcy. So roughly 40 million Americans smoke, and most of them want to quit. However, research shows most programs for quitting fail 95% of the time. So many people are turning to e-cigarettes. Manufacturers claim e-cigarettes are a less harmful alternative to regular cigarettes. Why? Well, according to the American Cancer Society, e-cigarettes do not burn tobacco, which produces thousands of known cancer-causing chemicals. However, some doctors are skeptical. I checked in with Dr. Leonard Lee, a heart and lung surgeon. He says the true health effects of vaping are not clear. He also says even though e-cigarettes do not produce smoke and tar from tobacco, e-cigarettes still contain nicotine, which is highly addictive and toxic. So not only causing cravings and withdrawal symptoms, nicotine also increases your heart rate and blood pressure. That together can lead to heart disease, all bad news for the heart and your health. So this week, new vaping research is being presented at the American Heart Association's annual meeting. Science shows a snapshot of what is happening right now in the bodies of younger, healthier people who vape. The findings? E-cigarettes increase bad cholesterol as well as interfere with the body's ability to pump blood. On top of it, heart and lung specialists are concerned that the popularity of vaping is attracting young people who may never have been drawn to tobacco cigarettes, hooking a new generation on nicotine. Dr. Lee says he has yet to see these younger patients, but feels it's only a matter of time. The takeaway? There is a strong link between smoking regular cigarettes, heart disease, and cancer. And new proof indicates the opposite of what e-cigarette manufacturers are saying about their safety. If you want to quit smoking or vaping, the American Heart Association says talk with your health provider to find a program that is safe and will work best for you. In the studio, I'm Rosemary Belts. Ladies.
All right, Rose, thank you so much.
It's such an interesting point she made that kids who would not have been drawn to cigarette smoking are drawn to vaping.
Which could...
I mean, that could have been you or me. Neither of us smoked cigarettes, but we might have tried vaping if we were young and it, you know, was flavored like strawberries or whatever.
Right. And now we're realizing that vaping, I'm not going to say is worse than cigarettes, but
it has its own total set of dangers. That's a really interesting point.